Hey! We're here. Hallie is obsessed with slime. So we're going to make some slime, and she is so good at it. She makes different varieties of it. And we'll go ahead and take a look at some of these. Hallie, what are all these? What's going on here?
We have these, this one, and this one are butter slimes. And then this one, and this one are snow slimes. This is a basic white one. And this one is a basic white one too, but with beads. And this is a floam.
Floam.
90% floam, 10% slime.
That's her annoying brother, Jordan, ruining the video.
Shut the fridge.
Jordan.
Oh.
Quiet. Okay. So.
Are you guys living it?
Jordan, can you please stop?
You're doing it on purpose, and I will wreck your face. Okay? Don't make me do that. So, Hal, did I ask? I've been so distracted by that boy over there in the kitchen.
Mm-hmm.
Did you tell us what your favorite one is?
No.
100% butter slime.
Yeah, I like the butter slimes.
Drew, do you want to come over here and talk to the people?
No.
Okay, what did you say?
I like the butter slimes because they're really stretchy. I like all of them, actually. Because they all have different textures. Like this one has beads in it.
That one is, like, too messy.
This one?
This is way too messy.
It looks normal, but it feels, like, so weird. I also had a gallon slime, but I had to get rid of it because my mom was getting mad.
Hallie makes way too much slime. She's no longer allowed to bring her slime over to grandma's, right?
Yeah.
Why? Because you get it everywhere? Is
no,
that why?
No, because my dad chucked it on, Gizmo, and it got stuck to Gizmo, and it got everywhere.
Yeah, Gizmo is my brother's hairless cat, and so the hairless cat could feel the weird texture of the slime on his body, and so he ran all over my mom's house.
That's funny.
Okay, all right.
Okay, okay. So it's sticky to some people, but to me, it's, look, it's like not even sticky. So you just go like that?
Well, I guess I'm special, and you're not.
No, it's just I know how to play with it. That's why it's nice for you to make your own slime, because you know how, you know how it's going to be.
I know my pH balance.
Well, you get it like...
Is that right?
Sure. Okay. So, enough talk. Let's make some slime. Let's make some slime. Rachel.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay. So. Oh, they can still see all that, huh?
It's fine.
Alrighty. So, you're going to be making it in this bowl.
Okay.
And these containers are for me because I'm going to be making a bunch of ones. But I'm going to make a normal slime, and then I'm going to rip pieces off, and I'm going to make them different colors. So that, or I'll just,
Do you use food coloring?
Yeah, but I don't have food coloring. And so
I gave you guys food coloring a lot. It's like cool colors. You have food coloring. Serious. Pause.
Ruining it.
How can you ruin slime?
Lots of ways. And so at the end, we're going to put it... them in my collage of slimes, and I just threw away 5 slimes so that we have enough spaces to put more in. Look at this. Watch this, though. Watch.
All the glitter. Ooh, it has glitter on the bottom.
I know. The other ones don't. It has glitter on the bottom. That's nice. Okay. Oh, they're so nice. This one's my favorite one because it's so good. Okay. Moving on. Okay. Put that one over there. Move this. This is our borax. This is what's going to make the slime come together.
So what's borax?
Laundry detergent. It's a powder and you mix it with hot water. Okay.
What is the ratio?
I don't use a ratio, but it's 1 cup to 1 tablespoon. My mixture is a lot stronger, and the reason why I do that is because I can make my slimes different textures, so I can add more water if I want it to be more watery. And if I don't want it to be more watery, then I'll just add this, so it's a little bit thicker, like this one. See how it's a lot thicker?
Can I touch it?
Yeah.
It's okay.
Yeah. See? It's a lot thicker. And then if you touch this one, okay, stop. Rachel, stop! And then if you touch a different one, I don't want you touching the other ones.
Why?
Okay, back.
Holly would make a perfect only child.
Stop saying that.
Perfect only child. She has three other siblings.
If you don't know that, then that's sad.
A total of four. She's the second oldest.
We don't have to wash the back here because the mommy's is out of the food. Here. These are spatulas. They're Rachel Ray spatulas.
Have you been chewing on these?
No. Rachel.
Oh.
We just washed those. That's okay. We're going to get Borax on them.
Yeah.
And don't eat Borax because it's bad for you. Okay. So you're going to put some glue in. Okay.
I'm just going to pour some in?
Mm-hmm.
However much I want?
Yep.
Like, what if I want the whole thing full?
Well, that's kind of rude because I can't get another one.
So. Oh, really? All right.
One more second. Sorry. I'm done moving after. This is cooked. Okay. Don't touch it yet. It's just glue. Okay. So, as I was saying, how you can make your slimes thicker and thinner, you can always, to make them even more thicker, you can use shaving cream. And to make them thinner, you can use water.
I want mine thick.
You can still use water for that. But do you see this one? This one's a lot more watery. It's because we used a lot of water.
Yeah, I don't like it.
Okay, well, then you can add water and shaving cream, and that's what I'm going to do. So, or you can just use shaving cream. But I'm using water and shaving cream. It'll make it bigger.
What am I supposed to do now? Are you going to tell me what to... I don't know what to do.
Okay, you can add some water. Don't add a lot, though, because you don't want yours as thick.
Like that's all?
That's good. Yep. And then take your thing. And it doesn't matter if it's hot or cold.
It doesn't matter if it what?
The water's hot or cold. It's just...
Oh.
It's not really going to make a difference in the end. And the trick with Borax is you want to do it slow so that you don't make it, like, hard at the end. Like the bouncy balls.
Oh, yes.
Because you can make
a bouncy ball video that you never posted.
Yeah. And I'm not going to post it either.
Why?
Because I don't like it.
What about Oreos?
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, I'm still working on if I want to do the YouTube channel or not. It's more the dedication.
She does. She's super busy. She's a dancer and a teacher and a student and the best niece.
Okay, so now it's fully mixed in. You can add some shaving cream. And don't use a lot of it, else it'll be too hard and it won't be stretchy at the end.
Okay.
So I mix my in slowly. Some people...
Is this your dad's shaving cream?
No, I buy this at the dollar store. Because it's not very expensive.
You can use it to shave your legs too, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Do you do that?
I don't shave my legs. I don't have to.
Oh, lucky you.
Watch. Look at the difference between ours now. Mine's more white. Yours is not as white. Do you see it? Mine's more white than mine. That's good. That's good. You can... Okay.
Is that good?
Sure.
Did I get it? Did I shave it?
No.
Did I shave off my mustache?
No. Go like this.
Still there?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, you're good. Okay. Mix it in. And if you add shaving cream, you're not going to need as much Borax.
So, the shaving cream is like a thickening agent?
Yeah, see?
And the Borax...
Makes it come together and not as sticky.
Makes it stretchy?
No. The Borax makes it come together. It makes this into slime.
Oh.
Okay.
I guess if I was a physicist or chemist, I would know.
We have green, orange, purple.
Ooh, purple.
Pink. Neon pink. Glitter gel blue. I think it's blue. Red. And more red, but let's use this one.
What color are you gonna do? Ooh, it's all puffy.
Yeah, it's gonna make it.
It's like it's got egg whites in it.
Yeah.
So now do we do the color?
Yep. People do it before and after, but it's harder to mix it. It gets in your hands when you do it. And
oh,
after.
Yeah.
I don't know what color I'm going to. I think I'm gonna do I don't know what to do.
You could do purple too if you want. I know, Hallie likes purple too.
Yeah, but I think I want to do orange.
Ooh. I wonder if you could do a neon.
It's neon orange. I don't know if it'll make a difference. Okay, I'm going to start with that much because I can always make it darker.
So
ooh,
pretty.
I love that color.
So pretty.
Okay. Oh, see, the neons go a lot faster. Like, they're a lot brighter.
Silly goose
me.
Silly goose you. Oh, it's so beautiful.
I love that.
You were scooting away from me?
Yeah, because you're right here. So I went.
What, because you're too cool for me?
No.
Please.
Okay, I kind of like that color. It reminds me of a creamsicle.
Oh, delicious. Yes.
Yes. Okay.
Who doesn't love a creamsicle?
Yeah.
So pretty, right?
Oh, pretty. Okay, so now that you've taken so long.
I have no idea if this is even still. I did?
Yeah, you took long.
Really?
But it's okay. Okay, now I'm going to take forever on this part because mine's going to be better than yours. So I'm going to go very slow.
Now what am I going to do? Now what do I
do? Add a little bit of borax.
At a time?
Yeah, because look, it's already getting thicker. Do you see that clump? Coming together. Whoa, that's way too much!
Are you for real?
No.
Look at, somebody has a sense of humor. Ooh, yeah, look at that, ew.
You have to mix it all in until there's no clumps.
Oh, God, this is so weird. What if I stop mixing? Do I only have a certain amount of time to mix?
No, it's not like that.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
You want yours to be stretchy?
Yeah.
But, yeah, you gotta get scrape the sides because you're not getting the sides.
You know what? I am. Mm-hmm. I am getting the sides.
Now that I told you.
Look, I think I'm done.
No.
I'm not?
Add more.
Really?
It's gonna stick all over to your hands.
I'm tired, man.
Are you serious?
Yeah. This is a lot of work. I want to be done already.
Are you serious? It's going to take a while.
It does?
Oh, we still have a lot to go.
We do?
No. See, mine's coming off the bowl.
Is this what you do to the little girls that you teach how to dance?
No.
You're like, you did a horrible job. You need to do it again. Are you a good teacher?
Yeah. Okay, you can. I think yours is good to pick up. Yep.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's going to be a little bit sticky on your hands, but that's good. So roll up. Oh, don't do that. Borax is poisonous.
Okay.
So it's going to be a little bit. Oh, yours isn't sticky to your hands.
What? Is that's it good?
Yeah, that's fine. But mine's going to be sticking to my hands. And then. Okay, now you're just going to knead it with your hands.
I'm going to knead it?
Mm-hmm. See, look, mine's not ready yet.
See, I did a better job than
no.
You. Yes, I did.
You'll see. Look, I'm not done borax-ing mine. And the slower you go, the better.
It doesn't look like that's the case. The slower you go, the better. Look at
I'm
this.
Not done boraxing it.
Boraxing it? No. Borax this.
It'll make it hard. No.
Do I need this anymore?
No. To put in.
Oh gosh, sorry. Oh gosh.
See, you don't want
to. No! No! Ew, gross! There's stuff on it. Ew, gross. Now I don't want it.
That's why I'm kneading mine like this. Because it would be way too hard. The slime shouldn't bounce. Look. Watch this.
Is mine bouncing?
Yeah, look at this.
Well, so what? You're melts. Telling me that you're not a good teacher and I did it wrong, right?
No,
that's
you
what you're
suck.
Saying?
You
oh, gosh.
It way
gross.
Too fast. Okay.
Well, I ruined
See,
it anyway
look
then,
at
huh?
My slime.
Yours is harder than mine!
I'm not done kneading it.
What are you gonna do?
Knead it? Like this?
I shouldn't have done that.
See?
Don't mess around.
You're sucks.
What the heck, man?
Oh, stop that.
Well, what are you saying that for?
Okay.
Yours is the same.
No, it's not. It's hard, but I still have to add. But first, before that.
I'm going to give this to Lexi.
No.
I'm going to give it to Jordan, actually.
And then I'm going to soak it in
Why can't I give it to Lexi?
Next, we're going to soak it in hot water.
We are?
Yeah. Seriously.
What does that do?
It's going to make it more stretchy. Do you want yours to soak in hot water? Jordan likes it stretchy.
Okay. Yep. That's what I want to do then.
Okay. I'm going to get the rest off of my bowl. See, now look, there's not very many clumps because I've been kneading it. I like the color of mine a lot better than the color of yours. It's very pastel.
What is your problem?
Yours is way too dark.
No, it's not.
Okay. We're gonna use my bowl. Slimes, except for that other one that my friends made. Okay. Did you know that the hotter it gets, when it's cold it's not as stretchy, when it's hot it's stretchier? That's why we grab hot water. Okay, so what we're gonna do, can I fill yours when we're done? Look, do you see how yours rips? Like, what? Watch. No, not. See? Watch. Look. Okay, look at yours.
That's oh. Perfect.
Look, watch. It. Watch. Do you see how those little
I know,
rips?
It's perfect.
Okay.
It's perfect.
Whatever.
Like All me.
Right. Okay.
Do I put it in here? Huh?
No.
Why not? Is this right?
Mm-hmm. This is what I do. Dip it back in.
So the water, this warm water is doing what again?
It's
helping
it
be stretchy?
Yeah, it's making it be stretchy. Because it's warm water. Do you look at mine?
Mine's just scrape.
You're stuck.
Because of my teacher. Okay.
No, you have to practice. Duh. You see how many sounds I've made?
Okay, I'm done.
Really?
Isn't it? I mean, is there any salvaging
Stretch it.
This?
Stretch it.
Yeah, I did.
that into any of my slimes. Maybe we can mix it. Do you want to mix it?
No.
Okay. Be sure? Do you want to mix ours together?
What do you mean?
Do you want to mix it into this one?
No.
Do you want to mix it into this one?
No. I just want to leave it. Jordan will want it. He'll be fine with it. He's a boy. He doesn't care. Doesn't have to be beautiful, right?
Well, it's stuck.
Oh, no. Holly, this is good for you to learn how to share. It matches you.
Don't get it on me.
I'm not! What does it matter anyway?
It sticks.
See? It's not going to ruin anything.
And then you have to soak it in hot water and stretch it. And stretch it. I meant and wash it.
I don't think I can save this anymore.
Don't we fix it? Don't we try to fix it?
What do you
mean? Can we please mix it in one of them?
No!
We can mix it in a really stretchy one and then make it better.
No! The color's too pretty.
We can mix it into this one.
No!
It'll barely change the color.
It's fine. Jordan will like it.
Have Jordan.
Jordan likes everything I give to him.
Yeah, until you leave.
And then what's he gonna do?
Throw it away.
He will?
He really will. I'm being serious.
Do it?
Yeah.
Okay. And then I want you to take a picture of it in the trash for me, okay?
Or it'll just sit there forever and
get hard.
Yeah.
Okay. You report back to me. What he does.
No.
Why?
Because you're leaving with
he
Jordan.
He likes everything that I do.
You're leaving with Jordan, and that's not fair. You guys didn't invite me.
Jordan invited himself, dude.
Okay, I'm inviting myself. I'm coming over to your house.
Jordan, it's celebrating Jordan's birthday because I'm going to be gone.
Okay. Oh, you'll be gone for my birthday, too.
Your birthday isn't for a while.
So? You'll be gone for my 13th birthday.
Oh my gosh, you're finally going to be a teenager!
You better fly out. If you don't, I'm going to be offended.
So rude, right?
Yeah.
How about you fly out to me?
No.
Why? Yeah.
My friends are not there.
I'm all you need, Monk. No?
Sure. Okay. Can I try fixing it?
I think I fixed it. Like, honestly, look how perfect it is.
Okay, when Jordan comes out here, he'll see.
Okay, where is Jordan?
He's cleaning his room.
No, he already cleaned it.
He used to clean it the hallway because he made a mess up. And he's cleaned it.
Jordan! What? Nobody's asleep.
Oh, yeah, forgot. I think, okay, so now that my slime's so much better than Rachel's, it really is. I'm going to mix it with this white one because, right here. Because I'm not going to do anything with the white one, and I really like the color of this one. Yours is just hard. It sucks.
You suck.
What?
Monkey, you almost blinded me. Look at. Do we look exactly alike?
No.
Rude.
How?
You don't want to look like me?
No, I don't want to look like me.
Jordy! Is that him?
No, it's my dad.
Oh, jeez.
Just told you.
Jordan! Where's Jordan?
Downstairs cleaning his room. Like
he already cleaned it.
He's cleaning the hallway. Probably watching YouTube now. And not Rachel in real life.
You're a bully. Did you know that?
Wait, want to see something cool? My mom's called him. Want to see something cool, Rachel?
Yeah, okay. For sure. Are we done with these? Holly, are we done with these?
Yep. Yeah, you can just do that anymore. Okay, I'll do that one over there.
Can you see if that's still recording, Hal?
Yeah. We've been recording for 33 minutes.
Hi, baby!
Hi.
No. Lexi, no.
Why?
She looks bad.
Who cares?
And she's gonna want to touch all the slimes, and she's sick.
Hi, baby. You're on recording.
What?
It's recording. Left. No, leave it.
Watch this.
Leave it alone.
Watch this.
What?
I have some. No! Don't touch it.
I didn't. Okay.
Jordan. I have something for you, Jordy.
I don't want slime.
You don't?
No.
Why?
Look at mine and then look at mine.
Cause why?
I just don't.
I made
like
it for
it.
You.
I have it.
You what?
I won't ever play with it.
So why are you complaining that Holly keeps it in her room and doesn't let you play with it?
No, I'm just saying she doesn't let anyone play with it.
And then you said we would play with it, but she doesn't let us.
Yeah, Holly threw it in the garden. She didn't even ask.
Now you're
me.
Changing your story. You don't make any sense. What are you doing downstairs? Huh? Do you want it?
I love slime. Holly threw one away. I threw the mixing one away because
we mixed ours together and I threw it away.
Is that so pretty?
Yeah, and she didn't even ask me.
Is it so
pretty? My slime is really good, actually.
Yeah.
Hey,
Lexi, rate 1 through 10 how much you like this slime.
1,000.
No, okay, now rate through 10. 1 through 10, how much do you like this slime?
This one.
Let's see. Okay, fine, then you don't have to touch my slimes.
That's fine.
Good. This one's really nice. It makes really good clicky noises. And the name is Creamsicle.
Okay, is that it? That's all?
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta do this outro, dude.
We can.
You know how to do it. How do you want to wrap this up?
1 second.
One sec.
Okay, I'm gonna make some more songs so you guys leave.
Did you mix this?
We gotta finish this out.
Okay. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching.
I don't really know what to say.
What should I say?
Stop. Give me this.
I'm cleaning it out so I can put slime in it.
Okay. So that is how you make slime the Holly way.
Mm-hmm.
Which one do you like the best? Comment below.
Purple.
Oh, mine.
Purple.
Mine is really stretchy and...
So is mine in a beautiful color.
And watch this.
So...
Ready?
Get out and get yourself some Elmer's glue and some shaving cream and some lotion and some borax and water and make yourself some slime. Okay? Thank you for watching.
Comment what one you like better.
Bye.
Not Hallie's, Rachel's.
Creamsicle.